So in this video, I will be telling how to make checkerboard pattern on your pyramids. First of all, what you have to do is very simple. You have to do an L move like this, then do a U move, then do another L move, then do a B prime, then what you have to do is R move, then another U prime, do another L move, then do a B move, and then finally you have to do an R prime. Just like that, you got your checkerboard pattern.